forgive me, and I repent, and I give you my life. And I turn over my life to you, and I say, you have your way. I believe you, all you say you are. Son of God, believe you rose from the dead.
Yes.
And I give myself to you as a living sacrifice. Mm. I want to be in your kingdom. And that's how you become a part of the kingdom. You say those words, yes. See, those words trigger something in your mind and in your spirit. But then there are some of us already in the kingdom, but we are facing some serious issues. And we don't know how to face them by ourselves. So we've been doing this on our own. We've been doing this on our own. And so God wants to give you some assurance that you're never alone. You're never alone. You are never alone. Close your eyes, everybody. You are never alone. What time it is. So I understand what you're doing. And whatever you're doing in this season, I trust you in it.
Yes,
I trust you with me. I trust you with my family. I trust you with my finance. I trust you with my career move. I trust you with my health issues. I trust you with my relationship. I trust you with everything I have. Hold me in the midst of it.
Trust you, Lord.
And then God, give me joy while I experience this.
Yes.
I don't want to be sad, Lord.
Joy, Lord. The joy of the Lord is my strength. Amen.
I don't want to wake up every day in the same misery. I'm tired of that. I want to wake up better. I don't want to be bitter and frustrated. I don't want to keep walking around with hidden anger and pain. I want to wake up better than the world. In the name of Jesus, I want my life to be better. Come on, I want my life to be better. I want this to be a different day, a different moment for me. Lord, I need a difference, and you are the difference maker. I need a difference. I need you to hold me down. I need it in Jesus' name. I need a difference. I need a difference. I can no longer do this on my own. So I need a difference. I need a difference. I need your hand in Jesus' name. I need your hand to hold me. I need you to guide me, God. Because I don't know how to figure this out on my own. I'm not smart enough. I'm not strong enough. I'm not brave enough. I am in your hand. And I need you in Jesus' name. And I need you in Jesus' name. Now I need you to begin to pray. And don't let anyone distract you. Go on and keep praying. God, I need this in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. I need to know that you got me. I need to know you got me. I need to know you got me. Lord, I need you to make a way out of no way. I need you to make a way out of no way. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. It is so. It is so. It is so in Jesus' name. I want everybody to begin to pray just a moment. Don't get distracted. Don't let nobody stop you. Come